right? It's not my style. I talked you up and these guys are chomping at the bit. You better get out here and make me look good.
Dude. Check.
You have much to learn, young grasshopper.
You know I was there, man.
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's your point?
You don't sit on your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, no? Man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
Mm-hmm. You know about Ken Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Hoonage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah. Come on. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
We're a go for Heat 3. Eddie's challenge is really shaping up. Details of the where, when, and who are on the app.
City cops are all over me for some reason.
Hey, you guys there?
Yeah, I was just saying I'm thinking of heading up to El Rey. Tread some toga or something.
That sounds all right.
You want to join?
Yeah, why not? I can use a break. When you headed up?
Soon.
Okay, well, let me tie a few things off here.
Cool, see you up there.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, dude, look, the cops are angry about something, so you should head up to El Rey too.
We'll be able to drift in peace up there. All right. Later, bro.